In this video, we will learn to find integral of exponential of minus x upon 3. Let I be equal to integral of exponential of minus x upon 3 with respect to x. To simplify the integration, I have assumed u is equal to minus x upon 3. Taking differential of both sides, we get differential of u is equal to derivative of minus x upon 3 with respect to x times differential of x. As we know, derivative of minus x upon 3 with respect to x is minus 1 upon 3, so we are left with differential of u is equal to minus 1 upon 3 times differential of x. I have taken minus 1 upon 3 to left, so I got minus 3 times differential of u is equal to differential of x. Here, I have substituted x in I by our assumed value. Now, the integration I has become integral of exponential of u times differential of x. Now, I have substituted differential of x by minus 3 times differential of u as minus 3 times differential of u is equal to differential of x. So, I is equal to minus 3 times integral of exponential of u times differential of u. Antiderivative of exponential of u is exponential of u. So, I is equal to minus 3 times exponential of u plus capital C. Capital C is the arbitrary constant of indefinite integral. Do not forget to add this constant. We had solved the integration in terms of u. Now, we needed to take back the expression in terms of x. For that, I have replaced u by minus x upon 3, which we had assumed earlier. So, I integral of exponential of minus x upon 3 is equal to minus 3 times exponential of minus x upon 3 plus capital C. Thank you for being with me. I hope you like this video. Please click the like button and subscribe button. Do not forget to press the notification bell so that you get the notifications of my new videos. Share the video and do write in the comments. I am eager to listen to your thoughts. If you have any question related to video, if you think I should make a video on any other topics in which you are interested, please write in the comments. Thank you.